QB!
Tunes that we call Hey for the Buff and the Blue. The next song we're going to continue with is called Hexham Farm, and I've just realised we're now doing two songs in a row about Hexham, and none of us are from there at all. Is anybody from Hexham? Ah, well, this is for you then. This is called a Hexham Farmer.
Just quickly before we start this, you may notice that we're a QP man down. We're missing our harmonica player Will. Unfortunately, he's had to do other work commitments, and he's very sad not to be here. But as some of you may or may not know, Will Pound has a lovely, lovely taste in loud shirts when playing. So to sort of create the Will Pound sort of environment, just for your benefit, so there's no confusion, we're going to imagine that he's with us. So we've brought along one of his prized possessions. You see that there? It's Will Pound.
Will Pound.
As you can see, he's struggling a bit with his anorexia. He's a bit thin there, isn't he?
A bit short as well.
A bit short as well.
Graham, can I hear? Yeah, right. He normally does a bit of a didgeridoo style sound with his harmonica, so try and imagine that at the start of this song.
Lily Bolero, 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 L
Lara, Lily, Balara, Lily, Balara, Bullin' along.